Now, is this technically racist?
Oh my God.